All right, y'all. So this is basically a truck scale right here, and the driver is not in the truck yet. So right now he has 77,700. So let's see how much it weigh when he get back in the truck. See how much weight the driver add to their truck. Here he come right now. It's a big dude. Dang. See, yeah, sometimes, y'all, you can low-key get overweight from just your body weight. So you got to take that in mind, man.